We are here to witness the union of Garrett and Stacy in the eyes of... well, in the eyes of whatever power you choose. Personally, I find the notion of choosing to be needlessly limited. What if I'm capable of total contradiction? What if science and religion were mine to wield as I choose? What if I'm God? What if I'm God? It is likely that I am not, but I think it's totally out of line to take that possibility off of the table. Now, I understand that vows have been written.